My name is Asimina Arvanitaki. My field in physics is particle physics. Particle physics is the field that tries to reduce what you see around you in the least amount of ingredients and the least amount of equations. We have been doing physics for a very, very long time, for centuries. Through the centuries, we've understood a lot about the world, about nature. Nevertheless, what we understand, what is formally called in particle physics as the standard model, only constitutes 5% of the energy budget of the universe. I was always drawn to scientists like other people are drawn to cooking or carpentry or all sorts of things. And no one ever told me that I couldn't do science. Of course, we all muse about Nobel Prizes and things like that, but that's not a goal to strive for. We just do physics because we like it. I like to be challenged by a certain problem that I want to solve or want to understand. So I spend most of my time being confused, and I actually like it. And if by the end of the day, as I said before, if I've understood something or learned something, then I'm happy.